So Manoj, tell us about your pet project.
Viola, when I took over as the president of the Rotary Club of Panaji this year, we had few projects in mind which basically touched the community. And one of the major projects which we took up was the Waste Wise program. This was already initiated by Richard. We thought of taking it a step forward. So we really went all out in association with their group to the various schools. And this is a concept wherein we are asking the children to be part of the whole program. So what we have done is we have given them a passbook wherein there is a scope for 1,000 stamps. And we asked the children to get the dry waste like PET, milk packets, then batteries and so on and so forth. And on a fixed day in a week, we go to the schools. We have asked the children to register, and today in Panaji, we have 1,500 students from 14 schools who have registered in this program. So we go to a school, we ask the children to get the dry waste, and then we give them stamps. We have not yet started giving, we are going to start giving the stamps now, but we already started collecting the dry waste. And it just last week we were at the Green Rosary School and we collected 9,000 milk packets. There's so many other things. So in the last 1 month, we have collected close to 40,000 milk packets from 8 schools which we have gone, plus the batteries, the Tetra Pak packets, and so many. And this, the best thing is that when a child comes and gives even 5 packets of milk bag, and the enthusiasm you see on his face is tremendous. And the most important part of this whole program is that when you have one child, we are connecting two parents, their parents in the whole program. So by the March end, we want to make this from 1,500 to 3,000 students this year. So we have 3,000 plus and the 6,000 parents, I mean their father and mother connected with this program. This is the way we feel is the way to go forward. We have to get the kids involved in the entire Waste Wise program. Only then I think we can succeed. And this is a generation which we can convince their elders. Whereas the parents today are difficult to be convinced, to go the other way around.